along a line extending from near Woodbridge to 8 miles west of Montclair, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Stafford, Waldorf, Dale City, La Plata, Quantico, Montclair, Triangle, Dumfries, St. Charles, Cherry Hill, Independent Hill, Bryans Road, Hughesville, Mason Neck, Potomac Heights, Bryantown, Pomfret, Port Tobacco Village, Garrisonville, and Ironsides. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Now for the...
Have fun, buddy! Tangier? Oh, no, it's not.
In Northern Virginia until 10:15 p.m. At 9:35 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located near Woodbridge to 8 miles west of Montclair. 80 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Look, outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Stafford, Waldorf, Dale City, La Plata, Quantico, Montclair, Triangle, Dumfries, St. Charles, Cherry Hill, Independent Hill, Bryans Road, Hughesville, Mason Neck, Potomac Heights, Bryantown, Pomfret, Port Tobacco Village, Garrisonville, and Ironsides. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.